A private school in Hyderabad saw a unique show by public protest by students who complained that they don't even get time to sleep because of long hours at school, tuition and homework. Activists say these are telltale signs of what pushes children to take extreme steps.
Students of middle and high school on a protest outside a private school in Hyderabad, complaining that they have to study over 12 hours at school and then there is tuition and homework, depriving them of even sleep.
My school starting in 6:30 to 7:30. Sorry, 6:30 to 6:30. Sir, maaku inti kelthu nam sir. Inti kelthe parents ardham chesukoru. Tuition kellal antaru. School lo jadini jalu ante vinaru. Tuition kelthu nam. Tuition kellin tarvata malla vilichina works untai. Tuition la works not allowed. Malli inti venanka works chesukovali. పండుకునేసరికి 10:30 11 అవుతుంది. ఎలా సార్, అసలు నిద్ర లేదు. మళ్ళీ మార్నింగ్ 5:30 లేచి మళ్ళీ స్కూల్కి రెడీ కావాలి.
Activists point out that school students are being subjected to unimaginable stress by both parents and schools.
This is one school, but the thing is they are representing all the children and all the schools. They are deprived of all their rights, right from sleep and having food on time and everything, play and everything.
Telangana reports one of the highest incidents of student suicide deaths anywhere in the country. 69 deaths just in the last 3 months. The school says they will take corrective action. They have called for a meeting of the management with the parents and the students. But they also point out that it is a competition to get results that forces them to push students. In Hyderabad, Uma Sudhir, NDTV.